I was really surprised how our academics improved in the last 5 years, the hockey club, and I am very happy that we will be part of these activities in the next years. Because I am responsible in HC Škoda Plzeň for our partnership program, I was also surprised with the professionality of the funding of academics. It's very similar to us, and also to the volume they have to connect to financing club. It's now on high level, and they also make very good job to fill this budget.
I think that these conferences are pretty good because of connecting people. We learned how the university hockey team works in Sweden, how it works in Poland, how it works in Slovakia. And that's really important, and we learned really a lot of stuff, how to secure finances for these clubs, and I think that's something really, really good from the European Union.
We are supporting Academics Pilsen because it's a great team, great group of people, and we like to support networking among the universities from Sweden, Estonia, Poland, Slovakia. And I think it's also great for the future of Europe that we are raising the new generation of smart people.